ποτάμας.
Πάνε, είναι γυράφ.
Όλα,
ύπο, ύπο.
Όχι,
είναι λότας.
Είναι γυράφ.
Ρένο Γκάνι.
So hello guys, welcome to this YouTube channel. Right now I'm at the capital Nairobi. As you can see, that's the KCC. That's the Nyayo house, and right here where I am, I'm at a park at the middle of the city. This is Uhuru Park. So many of you guys are able to know it, but it was just closed for renovation, but right now it's looking fresh after the renovation.
Guys, as I'm telling you, this rain is going to disturb us while we're shooting this. So as you can see, the clouds have already formed, and it was already sunny. I don't know how the weather changed so fast, but the meteorological department forecast that this week the floods are going to be back, and it will be so strong. So right now, let's find some shelter where we will go, so that the rain may not find us here. And guys, I have a challenge I'm doing called the 48 hours in Nairobi. We are going to be traveling all the areas mentioned in this. Let's see if we'll make it past 48 hours. So I'll be going to starting where we are starting. I don't know where we'll start in, but I'll shoot this in my Instagram and show you where we'll be starting. There are a lot of different places. Let's see if we'll make it. So guys, that's the Nairobi, the upper side, as you can see. So guys, it's raining right now, and it's going to rain heavily. Let's see if we'll right here, if we'll be here, I'll show you how the floods can be huge and massive. So right now it's a rush hour. People are going, as you can see, people are going outside. That's the gate A, and that's the gate B right there. So people are in a hurry to get out. Let's see if we, if the rain does not rain, we'll still be here and doing this content. So guys, subscribe to this YouTube channel. I'll be uploading some videos when we find time. Yeah.
Bro.
So we are going to find a shelter. Let's find a shelter. The rain is becoming too much. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, it's raining. So let's find a shelter. I'm with my friends right here. So it's becoming rain. And
me not knowing. But
bro,
to say it quick.
Una just this day joke when they shake it. See, the sun is on, and you can just see, and it's still raining. So guys, what do you think? I'm with my friends right here. They are content creators, and they are looking for a perfect spot to do their content. You know, they do some various skits, they do TikTok videos, they do YouTube, some of them do YouTube and Instagram. Yeah, so we're just going there and see if we'll find a perfect spot. This is a perfect park to do everything that you want. You see, very beautiful. Yeah, very beautiful, isn't it? Yeah, you can just see the sun is there, it's shining.
Ina kwanga hippopotamus.
Bana, ini giraffe.
Hola. Hippo, hippo.
Oh, one.
Is it called lotus?
Ini giraffe.
Rhino gani? Buddha. Hippopotamus.
Kuna mnaangalia aje? Yaani hadi muone hii height. Hii height ni ya giraffe.
Hii ndio inafanya hippo kwa maji. Hizi zinapiga tu maji.
Waone hadi hiyo. Angalia hadi mguu. Mguu yenyewe inakwambia.
Giraffe iko na pembe kubwa zikienda chini. Zile giraffe zinaenda juu.
Giraffe inakuwa na pembe kweli.
Hakuna hata vile urefu yake. Ona. Pembe zake zina za giraffe.
Mimi si giraffe. Angalia juu.
Hizi zinaangalia chini.
Hii na kaa giraffe.
Huni kako sawa. Juu hizi zinasaidia
izonge. Huyu ni kama ako kwa giza. You can't see in darkness. You can't see in darkness.
So umesema hii ni hippo.
Hii ni hippopotamus.
Okay.
Hmm. Amu nataka tuweke ndani ya maji uone.
Lakini na kaa giraffe.
Maji kwa hapa.
So some cows. This is
Ini ngamia walai.
What? Ini dogi. Ina.
Ini ngamia.
Ini dogi.
Acha nikwambie ni ngamia aje.
Acha nikwambie.
Unaona pembe? Unaangalia juu. Fact man.
Mimi najua ni dogi. Nizo kwa nini? Cheki hiyo masikio. Hiyo masikio ni ya.
Eh?
Masikio hii ndio ya kucapture hizo nini? Ndio dogi.
Sisi ndio lazima kwa hivyo sisi. Ama ni mbuzi, baadhi inakaa mbuzi.
Hii si mbuzi. Mimi mse akona mko nizisa hii si dogi.
Unaona hii ni nini hapa? Unaona hapa? Hapa ndo unasikia ngamia zinachanga mafuta. Mafuta na maji hapa. Hapa hii.
Unaona dikamkia.
Kali hapo wewe.
Nikuulize cheki. Si dogi na kuona kale kamkia kafupi. Hebu angalia mkia.
Hakuna.
Angalia au kamkia.
Hii walai
hii. Hii ni dogi. Kwa mshana za nikonvizi si dogi. Hii ni dogi.
Amia.
Sawa.
Nimesema lazima tuje.